Welcome to Atelier Valeria Ann Watson today. What is it, June 13th? Is this our last day, right? So we've had quite a week of going through my retrospective. And today I've come to the point in the gamification of my work where I have divided them up into the three sets of jewels in my crown. I started with number 5, which is about the family and how 5 million supports all of the programs in Pelham and all of the research for my family. I don't know if this is number 2 or number 1, but it's these 7 thoughts above my head. These seven thoughts, each one of them would support 7 years rent at 1 Pack Square. So 1 million, 2 million, 3 million, 4 million, 5 million, 6 million, 7 million. That would bring in the amount needed for staff and any repairs and reframing and conservation of my collection. So I'm talking about my value as foundational, that these are investments in myself and my business. And I don't know if I really need to go through each of them, but there are stages in my life. This one was working on life, the film with Eddie Murphy and who else is in that? But anyway, it was great fun, but it was based in the 30s. So that's a photograph of one of the actresses that I dressed. And then I made a print and painted into it and made a montage. The rest of these are basically collage, you know, homage to Romare Bearden, my mentor in spirit, and an homage to working through dimensions with glass and reflections. And many of my larger paintings have a clear layer, and it's kind of a mischievous way for me to kind of keep it from being photographed by other people because of the reflections and all of that that people may complain about. But anyway, so the 7 thoughts, this is 7 thoughts, the fur boxes, 3 squares, 3 abilities to make, mend, make, market, program, and 3 million plus the agent's fee and 6 million. So that's to set up all buildings and facilities needed for mend, make, market, training our staff, and doing publicity. So basically, those are the jewels in my crown. I've told you my secret. I've taken it before my altar. I've taken it before my Ifa, my Oshun. I've taken it before my Norse deities. And all of them are saying, hey. So I'm like reaching out to you. You're out there somewhere, collectors, buyers, funders, supporters, allies, and this is an investment in a new day, not just for me and One Frog Nine, but for everyone. Thank you. Amen. Ashe.